Hey guys, it's Kripa. Welcome to Kripa's Love Bug. So today's video is all about this beautiful hair updo for Navratri, weddings or any Indian traditional functions. So if you are liking what I've created so far, then please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell icon right down there, because that's the only way you will get notified whenever I post my videos. And oh my god, it means a lot to me if you subscribe to my channel. So yeah, without a further ado, let's jump into the video. Okay, so with the first look, I guess this bun looks very, you know, hard to create, but believe me, it's not. So I'm starting up with my clean hair, but you know, I'm just applying my dry shampoo, because if my hair is clean also, I do apply dry shampoo because that gives a texture to my hair. So yeah, I'm just doing that. So let the dry shampoo settle down in your hair for a while, and then we can go ahead and section our hair. We want to section our front area and the crown area. So here exactly what I'm doing, because we're going to create a little puff at the crown area. So yeah, I'm just sectioning my hair and I'm going to back comb it a little bit, because I do not want to use any tools. I just want to use my hair and create a puff. So that is the reason I'm doing back combing here. But if you want, you can really go ahead and use any, you know, tools or any small sections of hair pieces which you can put under your puff. But yeah, with back combing, you can really just create a puff on its own. So yeah, I'm just securing my puff and now I'm going to work with my front sections. So now with the front hair, section your hair behind the ear on both the sides. And then secure your hair at the back in a ponytail, but really tight ponytail, okay? Because we're going to create a bun and we want your bun to stay on a place while you play garba or, you know, you dance. So now take a donut and put it around your ponytail and secure it with a bobby pin. And now with the ponytail hair, just wrap it around the donut. Make sure that donut doesn't show and secure it with a hair elastic. So now with the help of curler, curl your remaining ponytail hair to give our updo a messy hair look. And the curler here I'm using is my Bedhead's thin rod curler. And you know, this is the trick, because we have secured our hair with a donut, and on the top of that, we're going to secure our curled hair. So our hairdo is going to look messy, but at the same time, very much secured and not going to move. So now we are working with the front section. And yeah, I'm going to curl my front section like the normal way I do, but I have a really long hair, so I have to curl one piece twice. So yeah, and the, you know, more section you create, the messier your look can be. So you can create your front section accordingly and curl your hair. The good thing with this hairstyle is, you know, you can wear this hairstyle on a front partition, side partition, basically however you want to wear it. And you know, but make sure you keep two hair sections on front to keep it loose to frame your face, okay? So I'm creating a middle partition because I wanted to wear tikka as I was wearing that hairstyle for Navratri. So yeah, and as usual, I'm wearing my earring as my mang tikka, and I'm gonna secure my mang tikka or earring with a bobby pin. Make sure to secure your tikka really well because you don't want it to fall. And now with the help of your hands, do not use comb. Just secure your all hair at the back with the bobby pins like what I'm showing it here. Or you can keep your middle section as it is and, you know, section your hair in a two section on sides and twist it a little bit and secure it at your back on your donut. And when you secure it at the back with the bobby pin, make sure to keep your ends loose like what I'm showing you here, because we don't want it to be really tidy. We want it to be really messy. So yeah, and also all the pony hair which we curled before, secure it with a bobby pin on the same donut. So donut will be covered with all your curled messy hair. And yeah, you might have to use lots of bobby pins to secure all your hair at back. But believe me, with this much messier hair, it won't be visible. And yeah, as you can see, just pull out two sections of curled hair from front area to just frame your face. So yeah, that's it. The messier, the better. And with the same technique, you can create like different hairstyle look on your front side. So yeah, if you really like this video and you like this hair updo, then please, please, please hit that like button. And also do not forget to hit the subscribe button and also follow me on my Instagram and Facebook. I will post the link in the description box. Bye-bye. See ya.